Hello everyone, I am Dr. Archana. I am the Associate Consultant Infectious Disease Specialist at Manipal Hospital, Old Airport Road, Bangalore. It means that the child doesn't respond to the regular standard anti-tubercular drugs which are being used for the therapy. So when does this happen? This happens when the child gets exposed to an adult who is being infected with a multi-drug resistant tuberculosis or extremely drug resistant tuberculosis, or if a child is taking irregular medications, that is anti-tubercular therapy, then this child is prone to develop drug resistant tuberculosis. The drug resistant tuberculosis can be of different types based on the number of drugs to which the tubercular bacilli is resistant. So it can be either multi-drug resistant tuberculosis or extremely drug resistant tuberculosis. So that depends on the number of drugs. The problem with this is there are very minimal drugs which are available for the therapy of drug resistant tuberculosis, and the prognosis of these children is also guarded. So the lesson from this is that the treatment which has been given as anti-tubercular therapy has to be taken at the right dosage and the right number of drugs for the right duration of time. If it is not taken, then there are high chances of getting this drug resistant tuberculosis.